Hello everyone, now I'm in bicycle parking in Tokyo. It's totally B1 level, underground, and up there is park, so people just enjoy nature, and go with animals, with friends, and also there is like ice cream festival now. So now you can see how Japanese people do bicycle parking, very comfortable. Just leave your bicycle here, and I think 2 hours will be free as usual, and then later you need to pay even more than 2 hours. Cheap, not so expensive.